I'm Chief Dan Slaughter with the Clearwater Police Department. The COVID-19 pandemic won't allow us to see all of you for National Night Out this week, so we thought we'd do the next best thing. Bring National Night Out to you over several days with a series of videos. This week, you'll get a peek inside the department from our talented canine crew and their handlers to seeing how our SWAT team prepares and trains. We even have a live chat planned for Thursday where you can ask questions about the agency, its personnel, and how we serve the city of Clearwater. This is an exciting time at the Clearwater Police Department. We have a new class of recruits who started last month. We're purchasing a new police boat to better serve the city on our waterways. We're making plans for the new District 3 Training and Operations Complex. And we're buying body cameras for all uniform officers that should go live early next year. Additionally, Clearwater Police Department will be participating in an active bystandership for law enforcement project or training program, otherwise known as ABLE. This training program encourages officers to intervene swiftly to prevent harm and to create a law enforcement culture that supports peer intervention. We enjoy a great relationship with all segments of our community, but we will never take that for granted. That's where the body camera program and the ABLE training come in. It will provide for even more accountability of the more than 240 sworn officers we have at our agency. If it's important to you, it's important to us. One thing we have been doing a lot of in recent months is listening. We want you to know that for whatever purpose you may need us for, we are here for you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That could be for a call for service, a question about a community concern, or a suggestion on how to do something better. We're open to dialogue and we would love to hear from you. The live chat this week represents one of those opportunities for conversation. Be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for the latest news on the Clearwater Police Department throughout the year. Stay safe, stay healthy, and take care of yourself and those around you. We hope to see you in person at National Night Out in the fall of 2021. Thank you very much.